work for her that summer. Her teenage kid so far from home. She was a lonely widow woman, helping to make it on her own. We were 1,000 miles from nowhere. Wheat fields as far as I could see. Both needing something from each other, not knowing yet what that might be. Till she came to me one evening, hot cup of coffee and a smile, in a dress that I was certain she hadn't worn in quite a while. There was a difference in her laughter, there was a softness in her eyes, and on the air there was a hunger even a boy could recognize. She had a need to feel the thunder, to chase the lightning from the sky, to watch the storm with all its wonder raging in a lover's eyes. She had to ride the heat of passion like a comet burning bright, rushing headlong in the wind, out where only dreams had been, burning both himself and I. That someone was all around me, nothing between us but the night. And when I told her that I'd never, she softly whispered, "That's alright." And then I washed her hands of leather, turned to velvet in a touch. There's never been another summer when I have ever learned so much. We had a need to feel the thunder, to chase the lightning from the sky, to watch the storm with all its wonder raging in each other's eyes. We had to ride the heat of passion like a comet burning bright, rushing headlong in the wind, out where only dreams have been, burning both ends of the night. About that summer, the sweat, the moonlight, and the lace. And I have rarely held another when I haven't seen her face. And every time I pass a wheat field, I'll watch it dancing with the wind. Although I know it isn't real, I just can't help but feel the hungry arms again. She had a need to feel the thunder, to chase the lightning from the sky, to watch the storm with all its wonder raging in a lover's eyes. She had to ride a heat of passion like a comet burning bright, rushing headlong in the wind, out where only dreams have been, burning both ends of the night. Rushing headlong in the wind, out where only dreams have been, burning both ends of the night.